Absences are a key factor affecting employee productivity. You can use Oracle Fusion HCM Analytics to analyze absence anomalies and uncover insights into your workforce performance and retention strategies. Looking at the key performance indicators or KPIs of your overall workforce, you notice that absences has been trending upwards over the past few months. Attrition has increased as well, and burnout appears to be the top reason. Could there be a connection? Let's investigate. You can start by analyzing these ready-to-use insights on absences such as reasons for sick leaves, absence by location, absence by gender type, etc. You can not only look at the historical trends of absences, but also forecast trends for the upcoming months. Looking at absences by departments, you notice that the marketing department has been experiencing a relatively high absence rate. Let's scrutinize the teams within the marketing department. This dashboard shows that Joe's team has had a lot of absences and retention issues. You notice a trend that the high performers in his team have availed fewer absences less frequently than the low performers who have availed more absences more frequently. Let's explore further. Here is absences data for Joe's team along with the performance ratings. We can now see in very granular detail that the team's high performers have fewer absences, while the low performers have more absences. Including folks who have left the team, again, you notice that these former high performers have availed fewer absences when compared to their low performing counterparts. You can deduce that high performers might be shouldering more work as a result of these frequent absences by low performers. You can now proactively identify employees at risk of possible burnout and devise a retention strategy.